before the Tracy Price Yard. They're loading away. First of 10 this afternoon, featuring the 2021 TAB Country Cup Heats later on this afternoon. Green light. Ready for race one here at Mount Gambier. Set to jump. Racing. Oh, favourite stood in the boxes. Compton Banjo missed it hopelessly. Going forward up there. Billy straight to the lead from Alpaca Patches. Up to third, Johnny Deeds. Now Compton Banjo getting on its bike. Second last, Limousine. Awesome. Alpaca whipped them in. Running wide up there. Billy going through in the centre. Alpaca Patches into the straight, though. Up there, Billy charged in front. And up there, Billy defeated Johnny Deeds. Third over the line will be, I'd say, Alpaca Patches just in front of Compton Banjo, who missed the start hopelessly. And Awesome Alpaca and Limousine last two in at around 18 seconds. Up there, Billy. Number five, trained by Jack Trengove. Defeats eight, Johnny Deeds, who run home strongly down the outside. Seven Alpaca Patches will be third. 5, 8, and 7. Two will be officially fourth. That was the favourite. Compton Banjo stood there at the start. So 5, 8, 7, 2 on the opening event here at Mount Gambier. 18.01 was the time.